Everybody, Star here. What is going on? We are doing some late night live commentary here on CP Granary. It is only 2 in the morning, so not as late night as usual, but it is still rather late at night, just not so much compared to what I usually do. We're playing Soldier, Gunboats, Market Gardener, as that seems to be my preferred I'm derping around late at night setup, which is fun to do, and it's pretty easy to do while recording. Things like Scout in particular are a little bit difficult to do. Just while recording, doing that at once gets a little bit hard. I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. As soon as I jumped in, I was like, wait a second, wait a second. That was an awful idea. Why was I doing that? I have no idea. I got to mid so early, no one else rolled out, I just kinda didn't know what to do. What I should have done is watch the small choke point, which was on my right, I do believe. I'm all mixed up now that I've been spinning around. But yeah, that would have been much smarter to do. Waited for people to come through there, could have got a ton of splash damage on them. Unfortunately, I did not do that. Now I'm gonna die again. Wait, you know what? I'm gonna live. How about that for a change of pace? What the? Where are you going? Heal me! What are you doing? You're going to get yourself killed. 8 health. You are very, very lucky to be alive. And then arrowed in the head. I moved forward to protect him too. The plan would have been, hey, let's back up for a second. Let's just hold yard. I don't think we should go in there. They've got quite a few people on midpoint. It's not necessary to get out there at the moment. Medic runs in solo. Not helping. Not helping at all. So now we're going to have to defend last. Not looking good here at the moment. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. This is like the worst round ever. Have I gotten a kill yet? I don't think so. I don't think so. How many people do we have up? We've only got one loss. Yeah, do I have any kills? No, 0 points. At least I've looked like I know what I'm doing. And I've ridiculed everyone on my team, so I must be good. Just gonna hold here for a second, wait till we... What is with this arrow? Really? He just shows up and kills me every time. I don't like you. Enough with the huntsman. At least aim it at someone else and like stop teleporting behind me. I'm not appreciating that at all. Oh, we are on an epic adventure right now to earn a point. Do I have a point? No, I have a 0. One day I'll be good. I'm afraid to go out there. Ah, I'm having nightmares and flashbacks. Horror. The horror. I am overextending just a wee bit. Cool, we have like 3 soldiers here now. Oh, come on, don't kill me. I am afraid of dying. I need a point. Let's back up. I don't have health. Where our medic is not a medic anymore. He is probably upset that he died. So that is one reason we are losing. Got a point. Did I? Yep, 1 point. That is just one step on the road, or rather the staircase, to success. There is another point. on the staircase to success. I totally felt the spy. Jumping here, not good idea. Burning to death, worse idea. This is intense despite the fact that, oh my god, I even like started to turn. As I was saying, this is intense despite the fact that I have done nothing. To be honest, let's try scout a little bit, because soldier, it's very nice to get overheals when jumping in on people. Don't have that option, scout. I usually don't like playing in my late night commentaries, or any live commentary for that fact, just for the simple fact that aiming becomes a little bit more difficult and jumping around being agile because of the fact that I'm recording while playing. I haven't gotten headshot in a while though, so doing a little bit better. Sigh, how many points? 4 points. 4 points, really, okay. I actually need to change our loadout a little bit, so I would like to have the atomizer on this map. Now it's serious time! It is super serious time. They've got heavies, they've got medics. It's time to step your game up. Or change class to heavy, which I'm not about to do. Cool, someone's up there. I don't really... Seriously? Why does it feel like he shot, like, 4 grenades? Is that really just 2? This is not a good night. That's okay. And they just used a Kritzkrieg heavy. So, we are pushed all the way back to last. It's just me and this sniper trying to defend last. Let me get some milk on that heavy so that I can tank him as a scout. Nope, not gonna happen. That was... I am a water cooler. I am a water cooler. Let's try that again. No, don't scramble the teams. I wanted a chance at redemption, a salty run back, if you will. I've been denied. We're still playing scout. So let's actually do something when we get to mid before everyone. That is not what I had in mind at all. Part of the problem with getting to mid before everyone else is that you get to mid before all of your team. I also assume that that demo man did a rollout too, because he got there fairly quick. I wasn't exactly expecting a demo man to show up at that doorway. He's burning to death. Do we still not have a medic? Oh, we do somewhere. Let's try this again. I'm gonna keep playing scout for a little bit. And 5 points. What? How long is this video? 5 points? Arrgh. What the heck just even happened? Legitimately no idea. Like, my screen... I don't know. Or maybe that was my eyes being briefly closed. I think they call it blinking. I don't know. Who knows? Who really knows what blinking is? Honestly. That's an Uber. That is a pyro. That is me not being able to kill anyone. I probably shouldn't be playing scout. Let's go back to soldier. You're not helping. For shame. Let's try this again. Let's try this one more time. Let's go. Let's go. Voting for the next map begins soon. No one else. Usually you give the demo man that health back, but he ain't showing up. Koth Canada. I'm a hipster. Let's do Koth Canada. Showing up a little bit late, but that's fine by me. Nice shot. Nice shot. Oh my god, oh my god, oh, how am I doing this bad? Seriously, seriously. Are you kidding me? 5 points still, 5 points. Let's go to Canada. I'm not letting it end like this. There's no way. Does that pyro have a head? The pyro did not have a head. Aw, I wanted to see what Canada looked like. I have never been to Canada. Let's play a little bit slower, a little bit more patient. Let's actually kill somebody. We got two on point. I think it's a scout. But yeah, none of my team is up here yet, so I definitely shouldn't be going in. Plus, there's a pyro trying to fight me. Time has been added. I heard that pyro again. It was probably somewhere over there. Cool heals. I'm liking the looks of this. Back up a wee bit. Oh, he done got headshot. Let's definitely back up. Medic's hurt. We got a heavy now. Now we're in business. Let's get some umu. No, I'm gonna get headshot. I know I'm gonna get headshot. Nope. Now we're doing it. Now we're doing it. Medic, stop syringing for a second. He has an Uber. Which hopefully the heavy can show up and you give it to him. I honestly don't want it. I'm very conscious of spying. Here we go. He's not dead, really? Should not have... What was that noise? Do you hear that? I know what that is, or I know why that happens at the very least, but that Uber... Ah, I messed that up. I should not have gone after the demo. Who gives a poop about the demo? Try pushing people back. Get the medic. That's what you want to do. Oh, for some reason, when sound files are messed up a little bit, they have, like, squeaky hamster voices. I don't know why I have sound files that are messed up at the moment. I think it's the Halloween voices that got added for some reason don't work for me, because I've definitely heard in a hamster voice these soldiers say, beep boop, you're taking American jobs, or something. Like how we're not immediately losing here, though. I will give all credit to the medic. He's the best person on the team. You know what? I should be with the medic. I don't know why I jumped. Because if I'm not with them, stuff like that will happen. I don't know why he was rushing up there to begin with. That demo man. How many points? 13. Wow, gosh golly. Maybe it's my hat. Maybe I should change hats. That's not a very special hat. Let's grab a green hat. Now I'm styling. How could I possibly lose now? Whoops. At least they have still not captured this point. I don't really know what's going on. Are you kidding me? I just wanted to rocket jump away. I am so depressed. Though, I hope you're enjoying it. There actually is a crowd of people who always say, I want to see videos of you do bad. Which I guess that's fun to watch, I guess. Mess that up again. You know, I'm not in my element. It's not 7 a.m. yet. That's definitely what it is. Because if it was 7 in the morning, I'd be doing a little bit better. Medic, don't rush in. I mean, you have Uber, but who are you going in with? Die, thank you. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. That guy didn't even need to show up. I would have got killed by Splash. There's just too much going on. And I can't handle all of it. Like, every battle I get into feels like it's me versus at least three people. I know I had teammates there as well, but we are just severely getting overwhelmed in general, where we are getting demo spammed out the butt. And it's time to demo spam back. Because if you're doing poorly, play demo and kill obvious spies. Time has been added. Well, all right. Medic, please show up, please. I need a medic. I don't want to leave this door. Same spy from before. Okay, they've got it under control. That's good. Oh my god, that was a bad time to try and go through that door. If I'd waited 1 second and said, you know what? I hear people behind there. Maybe I should wait. I didn't want to blow up the stickies because they would have killed me too. I need bagels, what I need. If I had a bagel, then I'd be doing better. The hat thing, it helps a little bit. I mean, I started getting more points, but I'm at 21 now, and it's still kind of saddening. Oh, come on, my stickies didn't kill anyone, really? Really? I was only going to do one round for this commentary, but I am determined to redeem myself. To redeem my team. I want a team win. Let's do it, buddies. Let's go get 'em, Tiger. The name of the game is Redemption. I must redeem myself and win a round and not only score 4 points in like 15 minutes. So the goal here, not to do terrible. Playing Scout. Do like Scout on Warmfront. This is a nice way to start the rollout. I usually just come out here, check what's going on, see if there's anyone late to the battle. That is not the kind of late to the battle I was talking about. Heavy medic combo, not the kind of thing I really want to be fighting at the moment. They're going to be coming through here to throw the milk. Hopefully catch them. Don't want to fight him head first. Is anyone over here still? I'm getting pushed back and I didn't quite do anything. Not really redemption material, but at least we're doing all right. Thanks for the overheal, brah. Where did he go? That heavy just like used What? Is that for real? Not fighting a pyro. Not fighting three people. I'll kill him, sure. Yeah, sure, I'll take that. Whatever. Kill the huntsman sniper. I can be proud of that. I will die knowing I contribute it to my team. Oh, come on. Please die. Thank you for that headshot. Nice shot. Let's get in there. Let's get in there. Let's get in there. Why is he still running left? Oh my god. Weirdest movement ever. Let's go, capture the point, top scoring, redeemed. Or maybe I'm on the winning team now, I don't know. Oh man, Star, oh man, oh my.